Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video we will discuss the Power BI exam given case requirement where we have sales amount, order quantity and product in our data set, and based on that we have to create a chart where we should be able to see the cluster of the data points as the subset. So in this case, what type of visualization we should use, and the available options are line chart, scatter chart, tree map and the waterfall chart. So let's see all these charts in a Power BI and find which chart will fulfill the given requirement. So here in Power BI, I have a fact sale data set, and under that we have product ID, order quantity and sales amount. So the first chart is the line chart. So let's add one line chart. And we have to plot product ID, sales amount and the order quantity. And here we can see in the line chart, we can see the trend by the product for the sales amount and the order quantity, but we are not able to see the subset or group or the cluster of the data. So this is not the correct answer for the given requirement. Then the next option is scatter, that is usually we use for subsets. So this should be the correct answer. So for now, let's skip this. And thereafter we have the tree map. So let's select the tree map. And here you can see still we are not getting any cluster or group of the data points in tree map as well. And thereafter we have waterfall. So let's change this chart to the waterfall. And this one is not showing any kind of subset for the given data points. And now let's change it to the scatter chart type. And here you can see we have some subsets. Like here we can see we have group of 5 data points. Similarly, here we have group of 2 data points. And at the end we can see we have only 1 data point. So that is a group of 1 data point only. So let's look at the each data point. And here we can see the sales amount and order quantity. And thereafter the next closest value is the product ID 13. And thereafter the next closest data is the product ID 2 and product ID 6. So all these together are making a subset or the group, or we can say a cluster in this scatter chart. So with this we can conclude that a scatter chart would be the correct visual type to clustering the data by grouping the similar data points.